Hello, welcome to SP Mall. This video is for the Zhiwei V99 quad core version. It's a 9.7 inch rear screen. Here is the DC charger. We check what's inside the box with the accessories. First, this is tablet. USB cable and user menu. This is all accessories from factory. Okay, let's back to the tablet. As you can see, this tablet is pure white from the front side, and its back side is in silver color. It comes with a dual camera. Here is a front camera. Here is a back camera. First, from this side, you can see power button, micro SD card slot, mini HDMI slot, mic USB slot, DC charger slot, microphone, earphone, and speaker here, and also speaker here. So this table needs to have two speakers at the two sides. At the top here is the back button. Volume up, volume down. And here is a microphone. This tablet it comes with a rear screen. First we check the camera. We close the night. Front camera, back camera. We check the about tablet. As you can see, the model number is Zhiwei V99 quad core. Android version is 4.1.1 Jelly Bean tablet. The storage. The total space is 1.97 gigabytes. Available is 1.77 gigabytes. The internal storage is 11.87 gigabytes. Available is 11.662 gigabytes. Now we check by the Antutu benchmark. The final score is 10,905. The final score. As you can see, with the detailed CPU frequency is 1008 MHz by 4. That means it's a quad core. And the 3D score is 2903. Here is a chart. This is a Samsung Galaxy Note. It's better than the Galaxy Note. This is a Nano Mark II. Now we're running REST software to check the final score. The final score is 40.5 FPS. Then we check the system information. The model number is V99 code core. Brand is Tsui. CPU is code core. The maximum frequency is 1008 MHz. The screen resolution is 2048 by 1440. The back camera is 5.0 megapixel. Android version is 4.1.1. Also, this tablet supports the 4K video player, so you can play a 6-channel video at the same time. The video at the top, we have the sound. Is a voice search. Picture display. We check online video. Downloading. This is a online video. Okay, now the Tsui V99. It's available at SP mode, quad-core version.